it's what all good films must have: sex, death, and happy end.
Did you start with horses or did you start with men?
Maybe it starts with horses in some sense. And through the horses, I want to watch people.
The horse that controls your identity, or you that choose to let the horse control or make your identity. The horse as some kind of demigod, and people believing or worshipping the horse rather than Christ.
Who actually holds the power, the horse or the man?